Hello to everyone outside, I'm JTF, now welcome back to the next part of our XCOM Pre to an XCOM Enemy Within, where we, I believe, will be doing the Overseas Crash Landing. So, one at real, Jimmy20 elite, that makes 5. And we need, one at real, Jimmy20 elite, plus one. Another mutant elite pod and 2 sector pods and 4 drones. I believe that's what we'll be facing. As such, we'll be sending our most valuable troops and our dear sniper, I think I'll leave it since we'll be having bad rolls with him. Squad shot, squad sight, disabling shot, opportunities in the zone. Okay. The other one. You're not max level yet. You have hit ammo. Okay, I guess I'll be sending you instead. Because of the sector pods. Hopefully you can do better than you've been doing it previously. So we have 117 of aim and the other one 92. Anything else that I want to change? You. An extra rocket will be nice. So. Rocket, show the rocket, danger zone. Okay. And also a field map replacement for Zang. This will be taking Hulk. Are you? Terminal need to get you up closer so that you could use your nades better. Yeah. Right, I need you. I need heavy plasma and another Titan armor. I have the money. So let's sell some stuff before we do that. So that, anything else? We don't need this. be enough. Yes. Then again, the ghost armor can get close and throw nade. We'll go with that and you get another fiber vest from somewhere. Instead of getting from already one, let's build one sassy chips. I cannot see here. Let's go with 4 nades instead.
Protecting this ship with their most advanced technology. So it's safe to assume whatever they've gotten there is crucial to their invasion effort. You should expect heavy resistance. They're not going to make this easy on us. Heading there now. Alien object in sight.
Okay, melt spotted. Sector pod went out of sight. Core damage only. God damn it. Fire once or not? Yes. You miss. Good. First. 6 damage. Sure. Perfect, you can fire. Again. Ghost, just in case we trigger another pod. Then set up a pod then. Reload. This way. And you here. You first. Stick to this side. You don't. I heard you, Atriel. It's enough to hurt one of you. You have to dash. Oh. Yes, sure. To 10 damage. Enough to kill them, but it's better to hurt them. Maybe it only does one damage. God, you are bad. Really bad. Spot run and gun, since we might trigger another pod. We can go at least here. Keep you there.
Position confirmée. Il faut les descendre.
Next pod. So Zeng, I need one of your rockets. There. Pilot one or sniper? None. Send you here. Again, but a bit more forward. Nearly another critical. Yes.
Target still in play.
Goes to all the way there. In the best position since I could destroy the melt canister. So let this run and gun. Thank you. Did the other mutant win too?
Moving out.
For watch.
Already there.
And Zeng.
Designated position.
Where do I want to take care of that atrial? But first we could go and take care of the rest of the pod, since we won't be surprised. If we approach the atrials, I'm pretty sure that they will zoom on us. Nothing here, so overwatch. Here. Here.
Solid copy, Commander.
Here you are. This need you.
Incoming.
I'm on the move. I'm calling.
It's time to call an episode already. Well then, let us set ourselves up to assault. Take care of the tutorial, and the best way will be from this side, since we have a door there.
Time to motor.
Oh, we have a... west that way. Don't have that much time when we spot the atrial to take care of him before the sector pod and its party shows up. Pod, I mean. Right. So if you hold there. Sniper.
Position confirmed.
What?
Back online. Solid copy, Commander. On my way.
Held.
Stepping off.
Yeah, I know that we are there.
Ready there.
how do I want to do this?
I am moving. Moving out.
And you here? We can check that way.
That device, it seems to be of great importance to them. Retrieving it for further study should be our highest priority.
Yeah, I know. Oh, it won't damage. That's even better. Start with the shredder then. Rocket.
This should take care of it.
And a sniper. Lovely. Move you here. Pulse you. Damn it, I forgot to bring arc thrower so that I could capture that A3O. Oh well. Just don't do one damage. What's left is the sector pod.
Moving to position. Ready to engage.
A sniper and try to put him near the upper. I forgot the name of that device. Anyway,
to
I was supposed to end the episode before we take down the atrial, but which means I should not waste that shadow rocket. Way, so that is where it's the best to put our sniper. Here.
Good to go.
Let this
works.
as far as we can.
Location confirmed.
I can spot them. Safely rush here. You forward. If you get close enough, you might be able to make them. There they are. And you put your head, I guess, and you trigger them. Yes. Zang, zang, zang. You have no rockets. You have no rockets as well. How do I want to do this? Priority is you. Damn it.
That's a load of bull.
If I disable you, miss. It's a big radio, so let us do this. Put you on here, I think, will be enough. Yeah, so I need to switch you around. And then over there.
Yes,
Alright. Wow, it's almost double the time of the usual episode.
Something up.
Another cloaked ship?
No, sir. It's big.
Tell me that was a coincidence.
Wish I could, sir. That seismic event originated directly beneath our new contact.
Nothing we have would even make a dent in that thing. If you two have any more bright ideas, now's the time.
Research.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
That.
I accept the fact that there could be risks involved in studying this new alien device, but the enemy leaves us with no other choice.
That's fine. So then, with this call episode here, thank you all for watching. If you enjoy, leave a like if you did, comment down below, subscribe for more. Make sure to click that bell button, and if you can, try and show your support on Patreon. And I'll see you next time.